I just read Robert Cormack's. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make it scuba dive. And frankly, it's just not my cup of tea. I mean, who wants to sit around and read about a bunch of nut jobs that are eating grass brownies and talking about stiffies? I mean, I don't even know what a stiffy is.
You don't have one, Mabel.
Well, that's a relief. What is it?
A boner.
A boner? Ah, oh, Jesus, I thought he was talking about dead people. Oh, God, now I gotta go back and read the whole thing.